in your program. Kayla Curran, Kayla writes, Cuiva Curran's 16-year-old Southeast Starlight. Thank you. written by Tommaso O'Toole and read by Gabriel Murphy. Very well written, well done, Keris. So next to go, we have number 4, and we welcome Cecily Guinness. Cecily rides this lovely 15-year-old pony, the Louis Marabou. Causing a little bit of difficulty there for Cecily Guinness and Dunlouis Marabou. So we move on now to number 5. If we ask Lucy to go straight to the first fence, we have Lucy Bannon riding Claire Bannon's High Burn Angela. A 7-year-old grey mare bred by Robert Cassidy in County Clare. So we welcome our last pony in this 138, an underworking hunter pony, kindly sponsored by Western Veterinary. It will be number 6. This is Jane Hancock's Renine Miller's Melody, and this is written by Ellie Rogan. Thank you. lovely clear and a lovely way to end the jumping phase in this 138 and under work of Hunter Pony class. So super clear and there for Ellie Rogan, running Jane Hancock's Renine Miller's Melody. We'd like to thank our judges again, Pam Prickett and Imelda O'Shaughnessy, for judging over the last couple of days. They have put their scores together and we are ready to call first place. So in first place, in this 138 and under working Hunter Pony, kindly sponsored by Western Veterinary, it is number 6, Ellie Rogan running Jane Hancock's Renine Miller's Melody. In second place then, a massive congratulations to Lucy Bannon running Claire Bannon's I Burn Angela, read by Robert Cassidy. And in third place, number 2, Liam de Courcy Holland running Gracie's Heather Bell, owned by Bernadette de Courcy, read by Patrick Ferrick. And in fourth place, Keris May O'Toole running Tomas O'Toole's Rogue King Surf, read by Gabriel Murphy. So again, a massive thank you to Neve Walsh from Western Veterinary presenting Ellie with her first place ribbon. And also Ellie will be receiving a lovely medallion from CPBS medallion for the highest placed pair in this competition. So a massive congratulations to the breeder of this mare, Liddy Nixon Gray, down in Skibbereen and County Cork. And this lovely pony, Renine Miller's Melody. Fantastic pony, 14 years young. So great CV showing and eventing over the years for the Hancock family. That's a congratulations to Ellie. So we move on to second place. Lucy Bannon, right, Claire Bannon's Highburn Angela, read by Robert Cassidy and Claire. By Golden Glint, so massive congratulations to Lucy in second place. In third place then, Liam de Courcy Holland, flying the flag for the boys, running Gracie's Heather Bell, owned by Bernadette de Courcy, and then by Patrick Ferrick, Ballon Road there in Mayo. And in fourth place, Keris Mayo too, running Tomas O'Toole's Rogue King Surf, read by Gabriel Murphy, Ballon Road in Mayo. So massive congratulations to our four prize winners in the 138 and under of Working Hunter Pony. Again, as always, our president, Dave Sheedy, presenting the prizes to our winners. So I'm going to massive thank you to Western Veterinary as we ask our winner, Ellie Rogan, to lead us off. And it's a short lap of honour. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your 138 winner, Ellie Rogan. In second place, Lucy Bannon, running Piper and Angela. Third place, Liam de Courcy Holland, and Gracie's Heather Bell. And in fourth place, Keris May O'Toole on Rogue King Surf. Your winner, Ellie Rogan and Renine Miller's Melody.